Atlantic salmon is the king of the marketplace in the United States for seafood. It's the number one consumed fish. And the United States is the world's largest market for Atlantic salmon. 90 to 95% of the Atlantic salmon consumed in the United States are farmed elsewhere. So there's a lot of opportunity for a growing market in the United States. Atlantic salmon consumption has increased 9% a year for the last 10 years. And it continues to grow through COVID. People realize it's one of the healthiest things you can eat.
Atlantic salmon in the United States is an endangered species. There isn't a commercial fishery. So really, at this point, the only option if you want to eat Atlantic salmon is to eat farm-raised salmon, whether it's from the traditional net pen industry or if it's from one of these up-and-coming land-based recirculation systems. So as the demand for salmon goes up, as it inevitably will with the growing population, land-based RAS will have to meet that demand. So I think this is the way forward in terms of salmon production around the world. And I think consumers will benefit from RAS research and innovation that will help provide sufficient salmon to meet that gap in availability. There are many benefits for having closed, contained, and intensive operations because of the environmental footprint. But not just that, but also you hardly use any water compared to open systems, which require massive amounts of water. And again, you've got very little water going in, which means very little water coming out, which means you can capture waste before it goes out into the environment. From my perspective, I love the aspect of increased biosecurity. So if you can control the environment in a RAS like we can, and you can control the health of the fish over time, I think this is good for everybody. It's good for the environment and it's good for the welfare of fish in RAS.
The whole concept is you start with well water, you create your artificial seawater if you need, or just keep them as fresh water, and you use microbial concept and beneficial microorganisms to remove the waste and to be able to recycle the water and reuse it again and again. Another big benefit of land-based recirculating aquaculture system platforms is that by virtue of their containment, there is nothing that goes from the system into the marine environment or marine ecosystem. And by nothing, I mean either chemical pollutants or waste. And by the way, some of this waste, we are converting it to value-added products such as biogas, biofuel, that can be used to offset some of the energy costs of the operation.
Raising aquatic animals in a water environment requires that the industry is very conscious of their water quality and keeping their environment in good condition. Recirculating aquaculture systems is a highly controlled environment. It poses an alternative to open marine environment aquaculture, or open freshwater environment. But all of those play a role in the United States food security, really, and being able to meet the growing demand for a healthy protein source for food.